Hi, I'm Tony Heiser with KAB America. Today I'm going to give an overview of line regen systems for elevator applications. So here we have the F5 elevator drive and an elevator controller. What the elevator drive does is it drives the elevator machine, provides power to the motor. Here is shown a permanent magnet gearless motor. Gearless applications are good for line regen solutions because they're more efficient. Thus, in overhauling situations, for example, where you have a full car going down or an empty car going up pulled by the counterweights, the motor produces energy. That energy then goes back to the elevator drive. The drive would take the regenerated energy from the motor overhauling situation and dissipate it into a braking resistor. Braking resistor is not shown here because this job uses line regen. What the braking resistor would do would burn the excess energy in the form of heat, which is wasteful. A more efficient solution is to use line regen. So what's shown here in a separate cabinet is the line regen unit. So the overhauling energy would be fed back to the line regen unit, and from there the line regen unit synchronizes to the line and feeds the energy back to the line, thus reducing the overall power consumption of the elevator installation.